Good day guys, my name is Renault from Seamans Renault. Today I will be showing you how to remove and refit the spare wheel on a Renault Clio 4. When putting the spare wheel back, the cable firmly needs to be locked in position in the locking mechanism rod. You'll hear a click and then you know it's on full.